next race will be at the Bernese Alps, featuring wide roads that lend to high speeds.
Thank you. Thank you.